Hello, I'm James and I'm a Dyson engineer here within the robot team. Today I'd like to talk to you about a useful new feature for our latest robot vacuum cleaner, the Dyson 360 Heurist. We call this new feature restrictions. With restrictions, you can create areas which your robot will avoid. This can be for areas where your robot tends to get stuck, so areas that you might have cables, clothing or kids' toys in. But you can also use it to avoid entire rooms, so for example, your bathroom. Now, let's look at how to set up restrictions on the Dyson Link app. In order to use the restrictions feature, you needed to have mapped your home on the Dyson Link app. If you're not sure how to do that, please look at our previous videos. Now let's create a restriction area. To do this, navigate to the mapping and zoning section on the app and tap on Manage Restrictions. The app will then prompt you to tap on the map, and this will create a restriction area. You can then drag and drop this around and adjust the boundary size to suit your home. Once you've named your restriction, simply tap on Create and you'll be able to see this area on the map of your home. And to create more restrictions, simply tap on Add Restrictions and follow the same process as above. And that's it. Once you've created your restriction areas, the robot will remember them for future cleans, so you don't need to reset them. But remember, at any point, you can go back into the Dyson Link app to create, delete, or adjust any of your restriction areas. That's all we've got to go through today. If you want any more information about your robot, please go into the Using My Robot section in the Dyson Link app.